right now we're gonna, have these. Nickel scissors.
Wow, how irresponsible.
And we're gonna open them.
Strong scissors.
We're gonna try Oreos first.
Is that help?
Yeah. And my brother is gonna be in my video today.
You need to go to the Put up the cookie on.
This is what the cookie looks like. It's this plain vanilla inside it.
Up here.
But the vanilla is made of milk.
Not really.
Yep, kind of not. Well, more likely made of flowers.
Flowers?
Yeah. I think I like these. Try. It has like a kind of cinnamon texture.
No.
To it.
Why do you say cinnamon all the time?
That's all part of behind me. See that? Those are baby board that our cat found in there.
Daddy's working on it.
Yeah. So.
Creamy.
Inside, crunchy. It's kind of crunchy with it.
No, the outside is.
That outside. The outside with it is like they have these like flower patterns on them. Look at that. Can you see that? I don't know if you could see that.
The camera's right there.
Can you see it?
Yep, no.
I think I like that texture.
Look how small those are.
And that's how part those are. I know I sounded kind of weird when I was sick. That was just my voice when I had the flu. I can't say it right.
Same okay, Lindo, you go put that cookie down and finish it if you want.
The inside is like real vanilla.
Kind of.
That's the other cookie we're gonna try next. Hey, Ziggy, you wanna come?
You got food. Stop cheating.
I'll come in the video. Cheating. Cat doesn't want to come. But he said yes, no.
Just put it down.
Okay.
Now try that one.
This is the other cookie.
It's hard to... Soft, right?
Yeah. Soft.
Did you tell your viewers that they're gluten-free vegan cookies?
They're not exact. Okay, yeah.
The gluten-free vegan cookies.
Why do you have to have gluten-free?
Because you can't eat gluten.
And milk-free.
Yes.
Why is vegan important?
Because we don't get affected.
Huh. Yeah. Say the truth.
Because you're also allergic to milk, and Ethan's allergic to eggs.
I'm allergic to milk.
You know how these are have chocolate chips in them. I got a bite right here, and that was chocolate chip.
Show them the bite, the inside of the bite. It looks like it. Bring it up,
see. See it?
Okay.
If you did see it, like it's yellow.
It's not yellow.
It's in the camera, look at it.
Oh, more of a brown.
Yeah, it's brown, but it's actually yellow in the camera.
No, it's not.
So don't mind it. It's just the camera's kind of weird, it's brown. These cookies are vegan, but they're this.
It's a different flavor.
And they have... If nobody can read this fast, I'm holding it up like this. If nobody can read 10 times fast, hold it up like that.
Ziggy, I don't think there's any more birds.
Yeah. Our cat's in the pixel. My cat's in the background.
He hears all the noise.
Don't know if you can see him there. Put
your cookie on top of that one.
Okay. That was good. I don't like it.
Was it a really good chocolate chip cookie?
Yeah.
Okay, what are these? What's this kind?
I forgot. Snickerdoodles. Snickerdoodles. I can't
do it. The cat just walked out. The cat just walked out. Tipping me water. Are you rotating? What? Vacuuming.
Here are the Snickerdoodles. The brown, like. Well, these ones are black.
Like these.
Yeah, brown, like.
They're about the same, just without like chocolate chips, and they have. I think they have cinnamon, Lizzie.
Yeah.
I think
they have cinnamon. They have cinnamon outside.
Yep, they have cinnamon.
So they have cinnamon on the outside, but it's like fully soft in the inside and the outside. I like how it's like crushed into like a big ball.
A snap. You mean a cookie shape?
So, yeah. It's almost the size of my hand.
My daddy tried this.
It's almost the size of my hand. Look at that.
No, thank you. Whenever you guys are done, I have to make noise and clean up the chimney plate, okay?
So, here is the cookie. The Oreos. Here are the ones that we tried up next.
Put all your cookies.
And then these are the ones that we tried up last. You can see they have words on the side. Don't know why. Oreos don't. These do.
The Enjoy Life ones.
Yeah. The Enjoy Life ones do, but the Oreos don't. I think I like all of them. Do you see my bow up in the background over there?
Yep. You can see it right there.
I don't know if you can see clearly the words. No, but you can see the four medals. No, awards. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Wanna wrap it up? Wanna wrap up the video? Okay. Say that. Do your ending.
I don't really know what my ending.
Say goodbye or something.
Goodbye.